गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द ऑनलाइन क्लास ऑफ गीता ग्लोबल स्कूल। आई एम योर जीके टीचर मिसेस प्रियंका मिश्रा। सो स्टूडेंट्स, फ्रॉम योर टूगेदर विद जनरल अवेयरनेस टेक्स्ट बुक क्लास 5, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीड चैप्टर नंबर 19। सो व्हाट इज द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर 19? मिक्स्ड बैग। सो इन दिस चैप्टर वी आर गोइंग टू रीड that which city or place, which nickname they have been given, and the new and the old name of different places. So an epithet is a term that describes the most important quality of something. So epithet means it will describe the most best quality of something. Given here are some geographical epithets of some places. So let's read about them. Now see students, first is Jaipur. You know, I think every one of you know that Jaipur is known as the Pink City, Bengaluru Garden City, Jodhpur Sun City, Punjab is known as land of five rivers because there are five rivers in Punjab. Kolkata is known as city of palaces. Kerala is known as spice garden of India because many spice plants are found there. Kochi is known as Queen of Arabian Sea. Okay, Nilgiri Hills, they are known as Blue Mountains because Nilgiri, Nil itself means blue color. So let's see what are the different names in the past. Okay, new name and old name. So you know that the new name is Chennai, first one, and the old name of Chennai was Madras. Okay, Allahabad. And the new, see, Allahabad is the new name in the book given here, and Prayag is given here. But this name has been changed in the maybe last year. So Allahabad is the old name, and new name of Allahabad is Prayagraj, I think. So here is the correction. This is the old name, and new name will be Prayagraj. Okay, Vadodara, new name, old name Baroda. Fourth, Kolkata is the new name and old name was Calcutta. So fifth one, new name is Mumbai, old name was Bombay. Sixth number, Patna is the new name and old name was Pataliputra. Seventh, Thiruvananthapuram is the new name and old name was Trivandrum. Eighth, Pune, old name was Pune. Ninth, Jalandhar, old name was Jalandhar. 10th, Varanasi, old name was Banaras. 11th, Bengaluru, old name was Bangalore. Okay. 12th, Puducherry, old name was Pondicherry. Question number 2, students, just have a look. See, in the new name, instead of Allahabad, you will write new name Prayagraj, and in old name, you will write Allahabad. Because now Allahabad has been changed to a new name, that is Prayagraj. Please go through this chapter. Thank you.